Are you ready to hear some blues? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please, let's have a warm round of applause for the Lurie Bell Band as they make the way to the bandstand.
Thank you. Because at this particular time, we want y'all to put your hands together. We got a very special guest star here at the Blues in the house this evening with us, ladies and gentlemen. We got a few guest stars out here, ladies and gentlemen. But right now, we want y'all to put your hands together and give the fabulous Miss Mary Lane a round of applause as she come on up and sang a couple of numbers with you. And we want y'all to keep those round of applause one time and give it up for Jeffrey on bass as he come up and play some bass for you. Yeah.
Get out of here. I'm going to Kansas City. Thank you.
and say yeah! Yeah! All right. That's what I'm talking about. I mean, we had one of the if it is the number one blues club in the world, ladies and gentlemen. At the Blues here in Boston. Yeah. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I got another treat for you. I know y'all know who he is. But ladies and gentlemen, at this particular time, I'm going to introduce to you one of the greatest guitar players in the city of Chicago, Illinois, and everywhere else, to tell you the truth. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great honor to introduce to the bandstand. How about a big round of applause for Mr. Carlos Johnson? One more time for Jeffrey LeVon sitting in on bass guitar. We're going to get Melvin Smith back up here. I mean, how y'all doing? Are you all right or what? How about everybody giving themselves a round of applause for being there at the Blues on Austin? Sounds a big round of applause. Like they said, if you ain't got the blues, you must got a hole in your soul. Yeah. Hollow's gonna play some blues for you, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Lurie Bell, y'all. Give it up. I can't hear you. I say give it up for Mr. Lurie Bell. It don't cost you nothing. Y'all don't know the history right here, but me and this young man go back many, many, many years. Many years. Congratulations on Mr. Lurie Bell. In my book, he ain't second place. He's first place in my book. I'm about to take on the top of Mr. Lurie Bell. And if B.B. King was here, I'd say something. something different. Yes, I totally couldn't save us all. When Lurie came in second to B.B. King, I think that's a hell of an accomplishment. One more time, Mr. Lurie Bell. Put in there some of that muddy Mississippi water. Okay.
Thank you. Yeah.
do something. I don't know what it is. How y'all feeling? Y'all feel fast? Y'all feel fast, slow? How you want it? How y'all want it? Y'all don't even know how the hell you want it. How you want it? I bet you if I ask the ladies how they want it, I bet you they know. I'm gonna do something. Oh, we got some more. We got some more. Oh, we got Pookie Sticks. Oh, Lord. It's Stendo. Brother Pookie Sticks. I'm about giving a big round of applause for Willie Hayes, y'all, on drums. Y'all. Give it up. Mr. Pookie Sticks. Thank you.
news for you. Bring it on home to me. Yeah. dear friend has just walked in the house, ladies and gentlemen. We got the great and only, ladies and gentlemen. Magnificent harmonica player and singer, band leader in his own right. How about it for Matthew Scola, ladies and gentlemen? Do one more, then we're gonna come down, but we're gonna come back up with a 5 set for y'all on the next set, ladies and gentlemen. So y'all make sure y'all stick around and we're gonna have a ball. Before the night is over, I guarantee you.
All right. If we can get together, we can
Don't forget Carlos Johnson, his band will be here tomorrow night, Saturday night. So come back. But stick around for the next show here, ladies and gentlemen. In the meantime, we'd like to sign some t-shirts. So look up on the walls. Pick your favorites.
Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go back to New Orleans, because I love you so.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, at this particular time, we want y'all to put your hands together. We got a very special guest star here at the Blues in the House this evening with us, ladies and gentlemen. We got a few guest stars out here, ladies and gentlemen. But right now, we want y'all to put your hands together and give the fabulous Miss Mary Lane a round of applause as she come on up and sang a couple of numbers with you. And we want y'all to keep those round of applause one time and give it up for Jeffrey on bass as he come up and play some bass for you. Yeah.
Thank you.